Our Orthopedic Fellowship stands out in the fact that at Denver Health, as a fellow, you are an attending provider. So you get the autonomy that comes along with that. So you will be taking call by yourself on the weekends and nights. During the week, you will often be staffing cases completely on your own, always with backup of their attendings, of course.
Fellows operate on over 120 pelvic and acetabular fractures per year, so the volume makes this unique. The severity of injury is also a unique factor. We are a level one academic trauma center taking care of high energy fractures, and that is kind of unique compared to other fellowships who may not have this amount of cases of high energy injuries.
It's a perfect springboard between education and learning as a resident and then applying those principles and practices into your own independent practice. It's a very good overlap between the graduated autonomy that you get here in terms of not only your own medical decision making, but also autonomy in the OR.
Denver Health is special in that it's a safety net hospital.
We have a very large catchment area for referrals from not only within Colorado, but also the surrounding states.
So we take care of anyone. We don't turn anyone away.
There is excitement from day one to day 365.
There's always lots of trauma to be done, but we have a great mix of not only blunt trauma, but also penetrating trauma. We take care of low energy falls as well as high energy traumatic injuries. We take care of geriatric, pediatrics, and the entire adult population. So it's a very well-rounded fellowship experience for our fellows.
You will work with colleagues and faculty that are extremely competent and driven to achieve excellence in a city that is as good as it gets, right? Denver, Colorado, with the mountains and the outdoors available, I think it's hard to beat.